Okay. It's gonna be very one of the best. Can't really hear the game sound. We'll do 30% and try, yeah? It's the battle of the best. Currently, PH Alliance has Beacham Valley under Saints S and Saints S1 for Rainbow Valley, so we're gonna hit Snake Valley and try to take all three valleys from the China invaders. Oh shit, look at this. Look at this crowd. We got almost full graves. We are gonna hit them. Yep. This is definitely gonna be the Paramount War of the best. The strongest are all here. Look at this, 270k, 270k, 267k. 250, 240k. I'm just 199k at 54 ranking. So we'll do our best and see how much we can hit. Is it started? Yep. Let's go. Honestly, I'm a guest here in 152, so I don't have much comps, but I'm gonna just try my best to help as much as I can with my small damage. We're gonna wait for CD since I used all my skills and we have successfully pushed in. I'm gonna check the chat to see if everything's okay everywhere. Yeah, seems okay. Seems okay, I think we'll take it. Yep. Yep, we got it. One of the alliance got it. Sing, sing, sing. Ooh, dying, dying. Oh, why the hell did we got TP out? I didn't see the timer. Do you guys see the timer? The 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I didn't press my tally. Who got it? Since S, that means we're gonna have to release one of the valleys. That means we're releasing Bichon, right? Since we can't take two valleys at a go. Let's check that. Honestly, I don't know what's the plan, so. No one owns this clan. Oh, I saw a China guy going in. Let's better stop him. What the? Why did I get TP out? No one owns this clan. No one owns this valley. Oh, this one is a strong guy. You wanna see? Level 136. See if he can do any damage. Ugh, at least get him down from his horse. Let's go. One man show, this guy is a one man show. So strong. Can't even debby him. Oops. Oh, Ferrari. This one we can kill. 128. Get a build though. Yep. This guy's trying to do the boss. I'm gonna hang out and chill here for now. This guy, this one level 136 is here to do the boss. What the? I gotta use the clan chat. They are fighting at Stink Valley. Hmm. I'm gonna try and stop this guy. No debilitation open, but we're still gonna kill him. There goes the ulti. Oh, what the? What a silence. Oh, a lot of China here now. Oh, he stopped. Boss is down. Should we try to grab a box? Nope, we can't. We're just gonna kill. Can we? Sneakily, quietly. Let's grab a box from the China guys. 5 seconds, come on. 4 seconds. 3 seconds. 1 second. Alright, we got it! What a steal, man, what the fuck? Let's kill this guy. Ooh, so much damage. Almost died, almost died. Can we get the blue one? Nope. Someone's coming for us. Oh, a lot. Think we got a bill. It's just us here. It's just me here actually. Give him a kick. Yeah, I got one. Oh shit, we got a bill. Yep. What the hell? Okay, I better go join up with my guys. I have no idea why they are not. Honestly, I don't have comms with them. But I think we should just follow them. Instead of trying to fight alone, I think we should follow them. Oh, this one's got taken by the enemy, I think. Oh my god, so laggy. Oh my god, so laggy. Oh shit. We can't fight here. It's too laggy. Yep, they're fighting in RV. We're gonna wait a while for the phone to render. In the meantime, let's kill this Mooka guy. Ooh, 1-3-4. Spam the skills. We're gonna die. Save. While waiting for CD, let's go and charge. We're gonna play it safe, yeah? Because we kinda like a support role, we just shoot as much as we can and then do our best. When we fight the Titans, really it's gonna be a place safe. try to do as much damage as I can with my small mini chocolate account. Time to buy a NFT. Time to buy an NFTV. Yeah. Monolith's going down. Just gonna block some chocolates from here. Level 1-2, 1-1-2. We can kill this one. Whoa! Where did he ran to? TP out. Nice, we got it. Oh, they jumped to snake. The strong ones went to snake, so we're gonna respawn quick. Looks like it's gonna be a back and forth battle. Let's kill the chocolates and reduce the lag. Sing. We're gonna kill this one. Oh my god, I'm just spamming. Oh, it's not easy. What the hell, this guy? Oh! We're gonna go charge because we have enough manpower. Actually no, we're just gonna charge on them. Just spark a flame, watch as a fire rages. Gonna charge here. Ah, run. Better run, bitch. Oh shit, the timer is up. Can we make it to 3F? Nope.
Forgot to check out the timer.
Let's go kill these assholes here. Come on, chocolate reduction. Yeah, we got it. Jump, BV.
We roughly learned the pattern of attack, so we're gonna jump as quick as we can.
Oh, since start got this. Oh, it's RV, sorry. I think it was RV. Seems like they are letting one off again.
Ball breaker, come on, I'm gonna break your balls.
Oh, the Titan is here. Ah, kick you. 1-2-8. Kill this 1-2-8. Oh, so much damage, man.
Seems like they are not coming to RB, so we are gonna go back to SE.
Maybe they wanna regen the monolith. Oh no. Timer again. Ah, we didn't make it. Oh, what? We made it. Let's go back in.
I'm just always coming here to spam, because you know, even though my screen looks like there's no enemy, it's actually just because I'm not done with the rendering. My phone is not done with the rendering. Oh, ping, sing. Damn it, so lag. We have to bail, man. Why so lag? Oh no, that's because everyone charged in. I think we are dead. Okay, we gotta chill out for like 5 seconds. Wait for the render.
Ooh! How did I get pushed out or died? I was in the safe zone.
Yo! Ah, this is the problem with a mobile game. We lose out on a large scale wars. Usually on a large scale war, this is what happens. We are just lagged to death.
Thanks for the resu.
Who resu me? I didn't see. But that was a good power resu.
I think there's a source layer here. We are safe here. We're gonna go charge.
How my pals are doing at home base.
Oh, there's a queue now. Oh, 7 is fine. Otherwise, we will jump to another valley.
Press. Oh my god, I pressed the wrong button. Hang on, just gonna check out the stream.
Okay, we are back. How's it? Monolith is at full HP.
We're gonna shoot from here. Only flash bomb can hit. So we're just gonna shoot. I think obliterate shell can shoot, yep. How about this one? No. Flash bomb, no. Only flash bomb and obliterate shell if you manually aim them. Off mount. Oh, first it's laggy, I think. So I gotta off the mount. China guy is in. Oh, we can debby this guy, or I think it's not me. Let's kill him. Oh, someone's behind me. Let's reposition since our skill is on CD now. Oh my god. Wow, we're just missing this guy, man. Too far apart, the defense is too big. This Ferrari guy you can kill. Ooh. If it's not laggy, we can react. Once the HP starts dropping, we jump back to the safe zone and reposition again. So that you know the enemy gotta have to change target. Oh my god. This tanky guy is in front. Freaking tank. But somebody opened the debilitation, so we're gonna shoot as much as we can. Shoot at the tanky guy. Shoot this guy as you can. 200-800 damage.
Battle of the Titans. Oh my god. Was that a one hit? I almost got deleted in one hit.
What the f- there are all these crazy titans.
Oh,
well, we are treading on dangerous waters. Not waiting for the regenerate. Wow, look at these people. Let's go and kill them. We're gonna cast flashpoint and run in. Hey, I'm not moving.
At least we can stop them from the normal auto potion.
I want to save again, keep.
Let's go in. Let's try to go in. Oh my god, it's laggy.
I'm gonna spam from this corner.
Oh my god, so lag. Looks like they're gonna push in.
Nope, but we're not gonna let you come in so easily, my friends.
So laggy, so laggy. Oh my god, I'm dying.
Back up, back up.
Damn, still laggy for my phone, dude.
Thanks for the resu.
So laggy that I can't even see if there's any damage. Level 140 guys here.
Oh, looks like they are pushing me.
It's freaking laggy though.
Yeah, he's still inside. Oh my god, he lasts so long. Let's have shoot. We got damage, we got damage.
Oh, 4.6k to the 140 guy. Let's stop him from eating potions. That's our job. To just reduce the potion effect. Reduce potion effect 5% by Wolfie.
Oh, Ferrari guy with the kill. He's using LT, we're gonna shoot.
Dead. Cause auto aim is not you doing. It's not changing target.
Oof.
One 40 guy. Madness, man.
So this is the trick y'all know now. This is the war trick. Some skills can't hit you because you're out of line of sight. But then because your AoE is decently big, so you can still hit them. I mean, this is not the ideal. Back it up, back it up. It's not the ideal way to fight, but we're just kind of like support here. Since all the titans fighting, we just do what we can by not wasting any kind of damage and spam it here. Ooh, hit the wrong side. Oh, this guy came in, 140 came in again. Oh, he went in this. Oh my god, so laggy. Check out the other valley. China got BB. Ooh, China got both valleys. Yeah, snake now. I thought it's gonna be us like holding it down, man. I think we can take it down. Take this guy down, 1-2-1. Oop, I got targeted. Let's back it up. Bot. Dead. Mesu, please. Thanks, bro. I'm going back to SV. Hey. Shit, I was on Q. Damn it. Run, he's immortal. Oh my god, look at these people. Ah, can't. Sorry, I'm bailing out. Ooh, how did they see me? I thought I was invisible. I'm gonna charge and go back. Try one push. We're not gonna end the queue, right? Let me fix my mic. Keep my mic wrap. Need to rewrap my mic wrap. Can we change? Oh, you cancel the queue. What should we do, man? Honestly, I think SV is doing alright. So we're gonna go RV and then VQ for SV. Why?
Nicole.
Huh?
Nicole.
Why? Call me. Why? Withdraw? Yeah.
Can.
should queue for SV. Ooh, the beast is here. Okay. 1, 3, 4. Oh, I got this one. Oh. Okay. All the level 100 pluses. Should we give it a shot? Yep. We're gonna give them a shot. Not bad. But instantly got healed by the Tau. We did about 1/4 damage, I think. 1/4 HP. 31. Let's wait to charge here. Oh, no damage. BB, BB. Did they change to BB? Yeah. No, no, BV, not BB. BV, not BB. Ooh, 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 ooh. Damn it. Go kill for this thing. Oh, damn. I got hit. My Arba is a glass cannon. What? I was requesting for Resu. Can anybody Resu me here at Bichon Castle? Oh my god, I got kicked out of the map when I died. I wonder if we can get Resu here, let's try. For the first time ever. We got a Resu here! What? Oh my god, for the very first time we got a Resu here. Hey! But my EXP is still... I still stopped the grave, man. Okay. This is gonna be the final free restore for today. Are you still on queue? 31, still 31. Why? Oh, so you can go any other kind of map. As long as it's not a valley, the queue will still be there. What a buggy system. Where are they now? We're gonna wait. Just gonna chill here for now and eat a piece of 82% cacao chocolate. go. Hey, you asked me to eat something at the back. Got anything next or anything? Oh, I think my father asked me to eat cheng tong. RV, let's go help RV. RV, RV, BV, SV, no BB. Stop you people, dismount. We got it. Back up. Since S1, okay, we gotta go 3F. Dismount bitches. We're gonna kill them here to increase the respawn timer. Back to SV first. Q is at 73. I think they're at 3F. Everybody's camping at 3F. Nope. I have no idea where China went. I'm gonna wait for the countdown timer. We're still trying to get in. Maybe the timer is done. Blind! Shoot all you asses! I hope somebody's inside to follow up all my damage. Oh, back it up. Hanzo is here. Let's go fight with Hanzo. Ooh, invincible. Oh, this guy is an unhittable guy. I mean, unhittable for me, but Hanzo definitely can do some serious damage to him. So we're gonna kill the ones at the back. Damn. Did Hanzo just corner us? Okay, back it up. Beechon Valley.
Oh, this one is a Resu Tau. We can't kill much, but at least we're gonna make them dismount so that they don't get in. Yep, dismount that guy. Oh shit, so much leak. We got it. And we swap again. I'm guessing. Honestly, I'm just watching how they play. Yep. Dismount. Ball breaker. It's ball breaker again. Ah, they went in. I think we gotta go in. Oh, we have one here. Visa. Let's go. I don't see Longke. You know Longke is the rank 1 guy. Maybe Busy is just chilling. Yeah, this guy you can kill. Level 125. Alright. Let's do it. Let's do a cannon on them. Oh! What the hell? The cannon got cancelled. Ah, too many. Too many here. Too many. We need some backup. Try to sneak in some kills. Ah, damn. That was too risky, definitely. It was too crazy. Gotta wait for Resu now. Come on, Resu Tau. We have a Resu Tau. Nice Chogi. Come on, dog. What? Just went in to do a suicide. I thought he was gonna rescue me because his name is Doc, you know? Doctor? come on. Sweet. Thanks bro. Thanks bro. What are we gonna do? Let's go and meet Hanza and support him because he's higher PS. Oh shit. How do I close this box? Hanza. Where's Hanza? 140. Full focus damage. Did I open the debilitation? Was it me? Ooh, he was trying to pull me in. Back it up. Oh my god, this is way too crazy. Animal is here, let's go. Let's go back him up. Oh, someone shooting from the back. Shin Yukai, you asshole. Oh, there we go, we got another one hiding in the corner. 117A. Let's knock you out.
backstabber. 140, 140. Let's kill the small one first. Ooh, someone's here. We're gonna TP out. Plus we're trapped. Just quickly try to rejoin. Nice. Kill the chocolates. Oh damn. Longer is here, longer. Oh no. Gotta get out. Bail out from longer. Aha, Bibong. We'll kill you, Bibong. Kill you for running around. I saw longer. So you gotta Shinyukai, let's go. Let's kill as many as we can. Hanzo, where's Hanzo? Oh, why are you guys backing up? Is Longer in front? Oh, I see. So it's gonna be a attack from all directions. Ah, cannon is not ready. But we still try. Back it up. Just distracting. Sorry, I was just distracting. We need a cannon, man. Wait. Streaming. You see my camera? Don't anyhow, huh? How's everybody else? Seems like the battle is in RV, so we are gonna do RV. Hings, I saw Hings. Ah, this guy we can kill. You're out of skills, right? Where are you? You're low, I'm low. We're out of skills. We're both out of skills. I'm still gonna try and kill you. Oh, you wanna see who's better, eh? Oh, trying to kick me, I see. Oh, come on, Hanzo, let's knock this guy out. He TP out. Ooh. Danger. And we're out. Bitches. Whew. That was dangerous. Slow them down. BV. Seems that the battle went to BV. We're gonna support BV, I guess. I knew you by my brother. Oh, okay. Seems like we are made a little bit of name for ourselves. Somebody know us from their brother. BB, whatever. Let's focus on the battle first. Come on, cop block. Kill all these chocolates. Yeah, that's right, back it up. Oh, we got it. RV. What's the fight here? Korean. Let's kill this Korean. Oh, damn. Aimed the wrong one. That's a Korean. There's a bunch of Korean beaches here. are they doing at this clan? This Tatata guy is the one level 140, highest in the server. I'm trying to take him out. Ooh, longer, longer.
Shit. One gale slash is all it takes to knock us out from Mr. Longer.
And do we have Resu? I don't think we have Resu here, man. We're too deep in. Wait for them to push in. Where are they fighting at? Ooh, entrance.
Oh, nice pain. Nice try, nice try. Oh! I saw there was a one hit scoop. One scoop and the ice cream was out of the tub. Just waiting for Resu here. So that you can see what's going on inside the monolith. It is the tight defense. It is a tight defense.
What's the time now? 9 more minutes, man.
9 more minutes. We got 10 seconds left. I don't think we're getting any Resu today. We'll see how many EXP we have, and we're not gonna restore. We have 3% left, so we definitely have to restore something. Since it's gonna be copper, I'm gonna restore this one. Oh yes. So for 7M, we are getting back 5.4M. Better than nothing. Where is it? RV. When will you come back at 161? Soon. I'll come back soon. I'm just waiting for the cooldown timer. Don't worry guys, I definitely won't ditch y'all. I'm just waiting for the respawn timer. See? 2 days 16 hours. Y'all can count it down. I will definitely be back whether we win or lose. 161 is home base, home ground. Kill this Shinokai. Don't run. No stun. Where's the stun? BV, BV. Everybody went to BV. Think they're gonna keep it safe and keep two valleys. Stank out the BV wave. You see, I can see all the attacks, but I can't see any targets. Cause I'm rendering. What happened? Are we inside? Not going down. I think SV is safe and locked down. So who is BV? Saying S1. Okay, SV. See where the fight is. Thank you. Not G is here.
Yep, I think they're just gonna defend BV and SV. So since BV has lesser people, we're gonna help BV out. Hey, they TP, not GTP. Hey, why did I hit the zombie? Oh. Oh. Back it up, back it up. What happened? Oh my god, so pain. Oh my god, so pain. What a whiff. And the ulti didn't come out. Resu, Resu, come on. Oh, guys, they are pushing in. I need a rest room. I think they waited for Nut G and Animal to TP out. Oh my god, here they come. Here they come, here they come. Near Resu, things is here. Oh, seems like more and more people coming. Come on, guys. Ooh, 3 minutes. Yeah, they. Oh, maybe it's a last minute change to BVRV. BVRV the attack. The owner of Monolith has disappeared. Can't wait for Resu. We're gonna go and charge. We are almost max EXP on all graves. So right now we are 0, so we don't have to restore anymore. I'm gonna go straight for the monolith. Let's go, reindeer, let's go. Animal is here, Yui is here, Papa J is here. Let's go, let's go, let's go. What? Oh, time out, time out.
Time out. Oh my god, that was the last minute. That was already the very last minute. We will continue to fight at PV, guys, because there's one more valley with boss. It's gonna be PV. Let's check out where they are. Oh, sneak peek. This guy's a sneak peek. Oh, valley. Saints S, we got snake. Bichon is S1. Hey, it's not updated yet. Saints SO3. Oh, sweet. Oh, sweet. Glory to the Saints. GG. Glory to the Saints. PV, PV, I think we're gonna go PV and fight. Alright, glory to the Saints. Seems nobody's here. Maybe they already done the boss like earlier when it spawned. The China, that's why you don't see the Longer and all that kind of China guys. Yep, no, the boss is still here. PV boss alive. I'm just gonna tell them PV boss is alive, but whether they do it or not, I'm not too sure. I guess they need all the G's. Yep, it's GG, GG. I don't know if they're gonna do PV boss. But I'm gonna check back into 161. Gonna get back to my home base DC. See how they did. Nope, there's no fight at PV. Just Hansel doing Nefarious for Mystery, I'm sure. Otherwise at his PS probably he won't be. I just knew you by my brother. He's in it. Oh nice. I was 2-4 when launched. Who's your brother? Who's your brother? Maybe I'll Outlaw, wow, what a murderer. I watch a stream later replay. Snake Valley, yeah bro, I was there. Krukan, okay, Krukan. Krukan is good lah. Now there's after the update, Krukan is more rewarding. There we go. Krukan is good, let's go, Krukan. Today is Wednesday. So they do Krukan on Wednesday, I think.
Let's first have a piece of 82% cacao chocolate.
I think I already finished this box. Quite nice, yeah, but nobody like, right?
It's
bitter, right? Huh? Very nice, eh? Blow the mic.
Oh, it's a China guy trying to come up. Don't come up, asshole. Die. Run. Run, run. No one is here, Krokan. It's gonna be hard to fight with Krokan without Buffy. Jet of China for 50 G cash or 50 gold per kill. This guy is serious bounty, put a contract on him. Now it's an open contract for 50 gold per kill. I need to do a boss raid. Krokan, yeah, man, Krokan. But not many people, you're gonna take like, wow bro, you still playing here. Yeah bro, I'm still playing here for. I can't remember who you are. Flex is Cloud. Cloud, are you Cloud? Hi bro, I'm still playing here for you. NFT already? You're Cloud, right? Yeah, I mean there's no other good MMO at the moment. Unless there's a Nyx global big launch, I'll play. But otherwise, the closest I think was Diablo, but I didn't jump lah. Cause I saw the Diablo like graphics and everything, that kind of stuff, right? Not that good lah. Yeah, I imagine it's gonna be like hack and slash. I played Diablo before. It's just grind. Not many people will play Diablo. Yeah, a lot of my friends went to play Diablo, but I didn't join lah. Cause I think near 4 more fun for now. So until the next good MMO global launch, I think I'll be staying with Diablo. Do you went to Diablo? Whales don't like to do crookang. I think we're gonna stop the stream here. Thanks everybody for joining us. I'm fighting in 152 as of the moment as a guest, because I'm here to do an export a high value item. So I am going to I remember your Zod. So I'm going to turn off the stream and I'll be back in 161 soon. Thanks guys. Hey, I realize I can reply here. Seldom use this function. What is our raid ranking today? He knows some friends to play Mir for. Actually I came in with a group of friends. Then I think the entire group only left two playing or three. But then I know more friends from here lah, so yeah lah. You can always make friends here, bro. Give you a heart shape. Oh, so laggy. What the heck is that? I forgot. Oh, someone bought the Arbalist weapon. Or maybe the guy deleted it. Cause nobody buy. Waiting for this one to drop price. This one drop a bit. Go lower, I'll buy it. Going lower. Hey bro, I never play to earn nah. As in I got sell some stuff to cash out, but I don't play to earn nah, so if you wanted to earn, you need to play very early, rush very fast, then sell very fast. This is my gear. No lah bro, not all legend lah. Very hard to go all legend bro. Only the whales can reach all legend. I show you the whale. This one is all legend will rank 1. I think it's the whole entire Asia rank 1. Longke. Crazy, I think this guy maybe spend few $100K. Can buy a house, bro. Cannot how to all legend. Tomorrow Toto 8 million. Somebody message me, tell me tomorrow Toto 8 million. Ask me to buy. If strike already, maybe can consider one legend. All legend cannot. Must buy, okay. I buy $1 quick pick. I not a very lucky guy. I don't gamble, so $1 quick pick. B, tomorrow buy Toto. 8 million. Yeah, bro, I'm with the PH Alliance, so I'm helping the PH side. But I didn't come to help them They don't need my help They very strong. I just come here to export a item to sell to a buyer. So I'll be going back to my own server to fight cause they losing having a very tough fight there. So I go back. So many people here. Enemy. Maybe it's an enemy. Are you guys enemies? Wow. So many people. Are you enemies? No, I don't think so. Gods of Hakai. If I get a yes, I'm gonna kill them. I'm not getting any PM. Selamat. I don't understand. Kawawa Mele boss, haha. How do I read this? Sorry, I can't understand. Hey, stealing the RMX chest. Secret pig, they're fighting a secret pig. Can I summon? Come here, come here. Your boxes, guys. Gotta be quick. What if the enemy comes? Oh, here comes the battle in P-Valley. Let me quickly do this and go to P-Valley. I'm gonna take the green boxes first, so our name doesn't come out. Trying to fight this. Swear game to you. Oh, what happened? Power, 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 power. Bagus, bagus. Hey, oh, they already done it. I can't follow because I don't have the voice chat. Yeah, actually I joined already, but then let me check. think they have a separate chat cause the game chat is not really used much. So I'm gonna just go do my things. What am I gonna do? They still doing Krukan? Rock Hard Lady. Okay, we're gonna cut the stream here. See you guys soon again.